So for this Sunday funding, for the next few Sunday fundings, we're going to sample some soda. We're going to go mainstream, namely to the Canada Dry Company for their blackberry ginger ale. This will be interesting, as I like blackberries and I like ginger ale, but I've never had the two of them together. They do not work as a combination. I think that the blackberry flavored soda by itself might be good, but the combination of the two, it just doesn't work. And it has one hell of an aftertaste. So I don't really need to drink anymore. I mean, I'm gonna finish the bottle eventually. But this is getting enough. As much as I like Canada Dry and as much as I like ginger ale, there's really not much I can say about this that is good. We're going to stay with Canada Dry for the next review. Dave Firestone, see you then.